That is rude of me. Maybe I go rob some place now. Don't want to get. I want to my map. Get out. See my hair, huh?
Let's collect some for ourselves. Make your way inside now.
Oh man. I got food reinforcement. Man, I ate this one day, man. Let me feel why I got F for my mission. Come. I got F for this reason why. Don't let my bet be too good. You can't pay 2 grand, 2 teens, okay. 2 teens is really fine. This doesn't say 2, this one will pass 8. You can use like 2 teens in this. What? You don't have to use 2, you can use 2.1. I say 2 now, let's say 2 right now. Yeah, I'm gonna say 2 get out. But I don't eat 3 in that one.
The first step is to make your way into the area. I leave the how to you.
Can we get money yet?
Sure. I know. So, what we need to do?
Shitbird!
The authorities will certainly be on their way now. Pick up the pace.
That's it, I'm drinking. Above math is a mission. I can do my chum. So this is my two choice. I get the double female game. Now, and next day.
Yes, hello.
Listen, the surrogate.
You want the skinny on the Zang? I can give you some real juicy stuff. Is my price cool?
If it's juicy, yeah. We gotta do it.
So juicy. It's dripping. I'll swing by in the next couple of days.
Boss, the songbird's here.
Mr. Baker.
Name's Kate.
Clients. We spoke on the phone regarding the Zang family.
So the silver bird, you got that juicy
Yeah, for sure. In a nutshell, the Zangs are extraordinarily wealthy family. Most of that dough comes from their dealings with the Triads. The Zangs are now jumping ship, moving their fortune to Rocky City. The most precious items they've got, a pair of huge jade statues, known in ancient folklore as the Dragon Dogs. A Mongolian legend says the power in these dragon dogs helped Genghis Khan conquer.
To the right, they're bloody priceless. Well, fucking A. Where's the ship's final destination?
More than likely a vault. Here.
Rocket. I know where to find the shipping details. Final location. I can even get you photos of the treasure.
Prove these J's are the real deal.
Yeah, for sure, Mr. Banker. But, cash up front.
Yeah, go fetch.
I'll keep Nassara.
You're on, Solberg. You'll hear from me in the next 3 days.
Good. Just know. In three days, I'm leaving town. No refunds. So don't. I'll see myself out. Gent.
Well, the dragon dogs and fucking Genghis Khan.
Appears we have ourselves a target.
The fucking fool. Strip them out of that bullshit fence. Snatch those puppies right out of his snout.
So the words, Silver Swoops in.
I'm looking to run away, you fuck.
They're waiting for reinforcements. Push them now.
That's two. That's my team. I thought that's my team. Screw. Why you after? Go, go! Thank you, everybody's dead.
Statues. If we want those J dogs, we will have to go in blind.
We have to go in blind.
They are relocating to Rocky City with assortment weapons.
Anything worth a look?
Undoubtedly. The dragon eggs, their prized possessions, worth a fortune. Mr. Gloves has begun the plan.
Bow wow wow.
Once, I have pleasant tidings.
Yeah. I will have taken the case and three one more. The case.
Commercial warehouses can offer some valuable goods. If a guard comes upon a certain type compatriot or body, they will immediately initiate an alarm.
Oh no, that is fucking bad. To be honest, eh? When that camera whoop, please don't tell that camera can whoop. It's Gabby Green. One. I know it's a can of fun. Damn, we gotta broke some doors. I don't know. The bread don't do shit, mom. Well, hopefully we bring some people right here. Make it come. I don't see a left floor here. Boom. I know there's a pool. Count. Oh man, that's lame. I think the count. Yes, we can broke with a knife. We can get that body on the wire. That's one way you can broke in, and that door's locked. Okay, I'll not still go one to find a way to open that door then. Yes, it's forward. Okay. Oh man, we gotta do something. Chill. Get the last fucking cash, chill. Not me in the cash behind. What's in the truck? No. It's everything good. You can go right now. That's fucking good. The cash has this.
We will need to update the performance criteria.
Thank you. I'll maybe not get caught for 3 days. Ten.
We've acquired the location of the dragon. The Imperial Bank. Gloves has it.
This one's a little bit.
No, there's no fudge.
I need to get the gymnast. Get a crane of dragons. And bribe a guard. Place a fist. No fucking sweat.
Better be a sweat.
I want those dogs to lose their fucking day.
Exciting. This is going to be great. It's all get out happy. In and out. Bring your dancing.
Sir, our Gemini will rescue with in and out. In and out. You know our price for the blades and the cube.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I just got a moment.
Hey, you
want 1800.
Rooftop?
Yeah.
You know who I'm coaching with?
Take a guess.
The man who wants it done.
Let me swing back. Yeah, we need to go get some good money for my team. I think we come back and get some good money for saying to Dodge. We'll do the plan. Like, stuff I'm wrong, please. But I come back doing it. Don't worry, we're getting this. I'm wishing to show more goose. I know I'm showing stuff right now. So we can get more team. Let's go get stuff on here. And then I stop by here for and do these girls first. And we'll stop by here. And I was second author by. Rooftop's really easy.
Commercial warehouses can offer some valuable goods.
The rooftop is easy, don't.
With luck, there will be no civilians. But should you encounter any, avoid harm.
Everybody down.
Or get dead.
You want the easy way, or fucking hard?
We need to get in that door, so there'll be a two strike one in the back. It's gonna be a crowd troll.
Face in the fucking dark. Hold still,
by using there.
The issue with warehouses is the preponderance amount of dross they contain. The wooden boxes. Search them.
Everybody down.
Or get dead.
You want the easy way. Or fucking hard.
Yippee-ki-yay. Stash.
Put in the fucking bags.
Status.
Half the loot has been located.
Excellent. Continue your mission.
Boom. I know this is really easy to. Broken somehow. I need a little gas pump right here. I can broke it. Wow, we got to be fine.
Real firepower.
We need to pick up
Well, all the money you can, team. That's it, man.
You have several units approaching.
Okay, get ready, get a pop, people.
We're not staying here much longer, not now. I think we can do that stuff we eat too right now. Okay, so we're gonna do it, spend the root drop, so we can do it right now.
You're gonna have to prove your worth, you waiting gold, bitch.
Lines when...
Rooftop? Yeah, yeah, daddy. You know who I'm coaching with? Take a guess. The man wants it done. Let me swing back.
So we do the error.
I have pleasant tidings.
You know who I'm coaching with? Take a guess. The man wants it done. Good man, Dave. See you Sunday.
Boss, we have a dilemma.
Hurry in the fuck up!
You stupid dang show controller. Then you do ring and use my name teammates. Like, can you give me a brand default teammates? Please do. Man, I'm supposed to do. Man, I hope to be not. That's not good. That's not good. That's not fucking good. That is fucking messed up. That is really messed up. That is really fucked. I don't know how I'm going to do. Keep going up to 15, so they 14. Weasel. Guess we wait for the same day, but 8 days. Guess we have wrong. Do it now. Guess what, my teammates gone, man, they're all different now.
Guys,
we got the gun. Eight days.
Quite a bit. You want to hear this?
Okay. Well, guess so you can let me join sound of aliens. I guess what, we got a new team coming down. We've seen anybody be a new team like 3 times. Only 2. The shiny gets me on the easy part. Right now, we got to go. Yeah, so we need to do, like, don't get fucked. Mm-hmm. 2 is fun, but that's. Yeah, I don't know that button 4. I don't know that button 4. They give me red brand default teammates. I don't know. That's... Damn, there are too many guards in that building. Well... I know, we leave Brooklyn at night.
You should have refrained from eliminating that guard. The guards are paying attention. Tighten up.
Nice.
Real low.
Let's have him compare the band. I am what for it. Let's have him compare the band. I am what for it. Good, it's in the band.
Status. I reckon we're halfway. Excellent. Continue your mission.
Some old stuff working. You got that time, make it. Come back all of them now. I know that truck from
three,
that's four. That's not working. That's how I'm going to make the door open somehow. Or at least again. And that's everything. It is. Okay. So I think that everything will be. Can from my billion to go to the front door. That's it, $7 we eat. The back. Take your time and sometimes. You want more team, boom. Going on. So, we paid $1 to get him. So we can go stop him. Well, this get the worst one is easy we can do. The mind trust can work. But I don't think we don't have enough team to do it for $26,000 you can make it $38 and it costs because a lot more dollars need to get caught last time.
This place has a lot of valued assets within. It is worth our time to acquire some of it. Confiscate any electronics you find on the premises. It seems like they have a relatively low presence in the area. It should be easy. First step is to make your way into the area. I leave the how to you.
There's too many guards. Become. Move right now. So we keep following the Vuko.
Heads up! On your fucking knees!
On, we're gonna go right here, follow me. Keep going, it's going this way. Yes, you want, right? Here. cell phone pay right here.
Back on the ground, asshead.
This time, take fire. No! They're behind you, every damn on me. Okay. Man, okay. That's it. Okay.
Well, player, why did I beat
you? Damn, I'm sorry, man. I'm full bad. I don't have any teammates. I'm really sorry. I can't believe you just beat me. Wow. Okay, well, I think we're not playing this game. Let's go.